Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some super cool announcements this week, including an exciting new EC2 instance type called DL1. BabelFish for Aurora PostgreSQL is now in general availability. EC2 now supports access to the Red Hat Knowledgebase. And if you are looking forward to reInvent as much as we are, then you are going to love our webinar, which is happening on Wednesday, the 17th of November. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. This week, we saw the launch of an exciting new EC2 instance type called DL1, and it is designed for training deep learning models at a much lower cost. DL1 instances provide up to 40% better price performance for training deep learning models compared to the current generation of GPU-based instances. And these are going to be great for training deep learning models for natural language processing, object detection, and image recognition use cases. But the really cool thing about these new instance types is that they are powered by Gaudi AI training processors instead of GPUs, and they are designed from the ground up to optimize for AI performance. And this was something that Andy Jassy announced at reInvent 2020. So it's super exciting to see these instance types now in general availability. If you are looking to migrate your applications from Microsoft SQL Server to Amazon Aurora to avoid paying for expensive licenses, then you will be happy to hear that BabelFish for Aurora PostgreSQL has now launched. And if you haven't used Aurora PostgreSQL before, it is a high performance, highly available PostgreSQL database without the hefty license fee. And BabelFish enables Aurora to understand commands from applications that were originally written for Microsoft SQL Server. And that means that after migrating your data into Aurora, you won't need to rewrite all of the application code, the stored procedures, or queries that interact with the database. So they are making it really easy for companies to migrate their SQL Server workloads. EC2 now supports access to the Red Hat Knowledgebase for customers who are running subscription-included Red Hat Enterprise Linux on EC2. And the knowledge base is full of articles, FAQs, solutions, and best practice guides to help you solve technical issues. And previously, customers had to contact AWS support in order to access it. But now all subscription-included customers can access the Red Hat Knowledgebase from the Fleet Manager section of Systems Manager, or from the Red Hat customer portal. And finally, on Wednesday, the 17th of November, we are hosting a live reInvent-focused webinar. Join AWS heroes Ben Kehoe, Ryan Kronenberg, Matt Lewis, Mark Nunikoven, Keisha Williams, and Drew Furment as they make predictions on announcements, share the keynotes that they're most looking forward to, and discuss this year's conference. It's open to everybody. You can sign up free of charge using the link in the description, and we would love to see you there. Well, that's all for this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. Take care of yourselves, and I will look forward to seeing you soon.